Hi friends, welcome to Kitchen Whistle. In this video, we are going to see Malai Poli. We are going to prepare the poli in the wheat flour. In the bowl, add 1 tumbler or 150 ml of water. Add 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Dissolve the salt in the water. Add 500 grams or 2 cups of wheat flour. Roughly knead the dough for 5 minutes. Add 2 tablespoons of oil. Again knead the dough. Again, I am adding 50 ml of water. Totally, I am using 200 ml of water. The dough is ready. You have to prepare like chapati dough. Rest it for 20 minutes. Add 200 grams of jaggery in pan. Switch on the stove and add 50 ml of water to dissolve jaggery. Jaggery contains some amount of sand, stone and dirt, so we need to dissolve and filter. Jaggery is dissolved, keep aside. Keep another pan and add 1 tablespoon of ghee. Add 1/2 cup of grated coconut. Keep the stove in sim flame and roast the coconut for 2 minutes in ghee. Add 4 numbers of cardamom. Now filter and add jaggery syrup. Keep the stove in sim flame and mix well. Next, add 2 tablespoons of milk powder. Mix well. Jaggery and coconut becomes thick. Now switch off the stove and cool to room temperature. Next, we are going to prepare malai for poli. Keep the another pan and add 250 ml of milk. Next, add 2 tablespoons of sugar and little saffron. Keep the stove in sim flame and mix well. See, the milk is reduced to 1/2 quantity. This is the correct consistency. Now add 2 tablespoons of milk powder and mix well. Malai is ready. Switch off the stove and cool to room temperature. The stuffing is cooled and the dough is ready. We can start to prepare poli. Knead the dough for 2 minutes. Take small ball size dough. Make it round shape without cracks. Make place in the dough to fill the stuffings with the help of fingers like this. Now we can fill the stuffings. Now close the top of the dough. Spread little oil on the chapati stone. Keep the dough and press it gently. We can also use rolling pin. Turn to other side and press it gently. See, the poli is coming nice. poli is ready. Follow the seam and prepare the poli in the remaining row. Coconut wheat poli is ready. Next, we are going to cook the poli in the dosa tawa. Switch on the stove, heat the dosa tawa and add 1 teaspoon of oil, ghee or butter. 1 tawa becomes hot, add the poli. We can place 3 to 4 polis at a time. Keep the stove in medium flame. Add little oil on the top of the poli. Cook for 4 to 5 minutes. Now we can turn to other side. Slight brown color came, so the poli is cooked one side. Again cook for 4 to 5 minutes. See, the poli is cooked. Now we can take it out. Cook the remaining poli in the same way. Coconut wheat poli is ready. You can eat without malai. It is also give good taste. Now we can pour the malai to the coconut poli. Add malai and rest it for 10 minutes. It will give very very good taste. Now we can decorate with little pista and saffron. That's it. Very very tasty and healthy. Malai poli is ready. We used only wheat flour, so it is very good for health. We are not used to maida. You can also try this malai poli at your home. For 500 gram of wheat flour, you will get 10 number of polis. You can serve up to 5 members. If you like this video, like and share with your friends and family. If you have any doubt in this recipe, let me know in comment section. Not yet subscribe to Kitchen Whistle means, please subscribe to Kitchen Whistle. Click the all in notification. Thank you so much for watching this video, friends.